was a sorrowful man. No cause for his sorrow had he, and he called for the music of 100 harps to ease his melancholy. They played till they all fell silent. The sorrow that haunted the heart of King David, they could not charm away. He and in his garden walked by the moon alone. A nightingale hidden in a cypress tree jargoned on and on. King David lifted his sad eyes into the dark bowed tree. Tell me, thou little bird that singest, who taught my grief to thee? But the bird in no wise heeded. And the king